Okay, what we got here is a little bit of leftover crawfish etouffee, of which I add a little tiny dollop of heavy whipping cream to make it smoother and creamier. Kind of heat that up. And then we're going to scramble us some eggs. Got two eggs here. Crack them up into that bowl. Whisk that around a bit. Get them nice and fluffy. Ooh, make a mess. A little bit of perfect pinch. A little bit of pink Himalayan salt. And a little bit of Cholula chili lime. A few drops of that. Mix that up some more. Got a cast iron skillet heating up. We got that etouffee right there. Throw in a tart, heat it up really good. Flip that bugger over. Got the etouffee in the pan right there. Get it heating up a little bit more. And toss them eggs in there. That's looking good. If you haven't guessed, I'm making me a little crawfish and egg burrito. Or taco, whichever one you want to call it. Turn that heat off. Let it cook just a couple of seconds more. Alrighty, now we're gonna put it on the tortilla. Dump some of that on there. I might have to make me an extra tortilla or two. There's one. Roll that bad boy up. Do the other one. I could have put a little bit more, I guess. Ooh. Almost too much there. There we have it.